Man's fall from grace was almost complete by the year 2150. From the crumbling biotechnologies of the East, a new power swept the realms of humanity. Its credo was simple: unity through servitude. At the heart of this power was a computer. It was called the eye. People believed in the power of the eye. For one man, however, the innocence of his discoveries were to cost him his rank, his privilege, and possibly his life. This man's name was Dubrock.
Good. You're awake. Let's try again, shall we? Do yourself a favor and tell us what you saw.
I've told you everything! A rogue data domain!
Appeared and vanished. You expect me to believe that, Dubrock? Unauthorized data arrives on your unit, leaves no signature, no reference. You notify no one. What are you playing at?
I was just going into routine surveillance when...
Shut up!
Report, Agent Kazan.
I'm afraid that Agent Dubrock appears to know nothing. We've tried all means of gaining any data from him, but he is either a very good liar or innocent.
Send him to the arena. His death can entertain us.
If I can be allowed to try a different approach, perhaps.
Don't make the same mistake as Dubrock. Now do as I say. The arena.
Welcome to the greatest show on earth, Citizens of the Earth. Yes, it's that special time again. So without much more ado, let's see if our contestant can battle through the arena and reach the spike. All know the rules. Get the necessary lodestones, unlock the dais, and rise inside the spike where you find the final watcher waiting for you. Defeat him, and freedom is yours. What a prize. So many have tried, and so many have failed. This one thinks he's special. Well, we've all heard that before. Before we start, remember the credo. We must all see to believe. Now jack in, place your bets, and let the entertainment begin.
Over there! repaid for an intruder upon my stimulus.
Well, now, we have a visitor.
Ooh,
that's got to hurt.
Repaid for an intruder upon my stimulus.